Vitamins for allergies. During illness, the body is under stress. Cells are destroyed, exhausted adrenal glands deprived of nutrients are unable to function properly, and the body's stress-fighting team of vitamin C, vitamin B6, folic acid, and pantothenic acid is severely depleted. Zinc and vitamin E are also needed in greater amounts. Because we require these vitamins to effectively utilize other nutrients and keep our metabolism functioning all the time, our need for them is obviously increased when we have an illness. Allergies come in all shapes and sizes, with all sorts of symptoms, and you can contact them for just about anything. Nonetheless, they take their nutritional toll, and supplements can help. High-potency multiple vitamins with chelated minerals. Vitamins C, 1000 mg. With bioflavonoids, rutin, hesperidin, and rose hips. High-potency chelated multiple minerals. Vitamin B complex, 100 mg. 3 times daily, pantothenic acid, 1000 mg. AM and PM. If you have an allergy, it would be a good idea to take a hard look at your present diet. Many allergies are caused by MSG, food coloring, additives, and preservatives. Please be reminded, the regimen in the video is not intended as medical advice, only as a guide in working with your doctor. Thank you for watching, see you for my next video.